My name is Hindu Umaru Ibrahim. I'm from Chad. I'm representing the Mbororo pastoralists, who are the indigenous peoples of Chad. And when I come here in the COP24, and then people start talking about numbers, 1.5 degrees, and others say yes, some say no. I feel that so ridiculous to talk on the things they do not understand. They are experts. But they are expert on statistics, maybe. They are not expert on the climate impact. Science tell them, we have the window of 12 years to make change. And they are still denying. So the impact I'm seeing, how will be the survival of my peoples? We already lose a lot. Now, what are we going to lose? Our life, the extension of our culture, of our identity, and who are we going to be? We make the first world warm, we make the second. We have to take lesson, because the third is the environment one, but the third, it's much criminal than the first and second, because the third is thanks not only peoples, but all the environment. So that's what makes me sad, and that's what I feel when I talk to you about that. I feel this sadness for all the 400 million indigenous peoples.